Raptors all in this year after missing the playoffs. Last couple of years, they decided to sign Bobrovsky. They signed Jared Brunville as their head coach. He's shown all year he is all about moving on to the next game. That next game is this one. And the Flyers have a talented team they're up against. Shot by Cotter Bunneman, denied by Bobrovsky. Back up, Provorov, a shot in the glove, saved by Bob, and he squeezes that one. And that could have been a mistake, but now Adnoff just tips it to Huberdeau. It's a nice pass to Barkov. This line is slick. Ekblad, a shot blocked by Konechny. Bounces right to Uyghur for a shot, and he scores. Mackenzie Uyghur, ready to play with Ekblad. Blows that one by Hart. It's 1-0 Florida.
Goes in the zone, and from that point on, the Panthers create the scoring chance and eventually put it into the net. And it's Uyghur, the right-handed shooting defenseman that's playing on the left side in this game, walks in and blasts it home after Ekblad got it to the net, squirts out to Uyghur. He puts it through the legs of Carter Hart.
He got his block. Bounces back toward Bunneman. Bunneman in the corner. Finds Sanheim. He waits. He fires. Save. Rusty rebound and the save by Bob as well as he denied Roffel in tight. Not getting points. He's getting hits. Pretty consistently. Turnover. Quick shot and Hart able to make the save on Toninato. It bounces back. Ekblad, a shot. Deflects and goes wide. It's Pindle on the boards. Frost will spin it up the wall for Provorov. And now he'll move it across. The pass from Pitlick to Niskanen. Back to Provorov with the shot. He scores! Oh, a seed from Provorov. Taking advantage of the player without a stick. And he beats Bobrovsky to tie the game at one.
Number 16 in white, and the Flyers go to work on him. That's why Provorov moves that puck around Barkov. He doesn't have a stick to defend. And Provorov makes him pay. What a terrific release on that shot.
By Stallman. Double team there. The puck pops free. Bobrovsky will get to Stillman. Huberdeau. Check. Flyers get to it. Centering. Konechny the shot. Didn't get much on it. And it's scooped up by Bobrovsky. Played to drag it around him. Get it to the middle. Owen Braun reads that. Backhands it right off of a Panther player. He was able to poke it free. And off the bench. Flyers have it. And it's Voracek. Cutting on in the pass. And they score! Voracek to Van Riemsdyk. And it's 2-1 Philadelphia.
Berkeley is watching the play along the boards right in front of the bench. And jumps out with a plan. Takes it around the defenseman and sets up JVR for a tap-in right there. Great work from Jake Voracek. Sells Bobrovsky on the threat of a shot and fires the pass. Very alert play by Jake Voracek and JVR.
O'Call and the Flyers have it going the other way. It's Lawton turning it in front. It tips a shot. Save Bobrovsky. Rebound. They score! Career goal against Sergei Bobrovsky. It's 3-1 Philadelphia.
And you can see the play through the neutral zone. Watch Sanheim, middle of the screen, driving the net. Did not get there on the first attempt. JVR keeps it alive. And then Sanheim banks it in off the Panther defenseman. Great job by Travis and stopping in front, hanging around for that loose puck, and swooping in and scooping it in. Great job by Sanheim, who continues to dominate Bobrovsky.
A lot of good things are happening for your team when you're on the ice. It's not all coincidence. There's a centering pass for Bunneman. Deflects free. Roffel picks it up. His shot. Save Bobrovsky. And again, the Bunneman line going to work offensively.
One in front of Sergei Bobrovsky and another quality shot by Michael Roffel. Good third man high.
Gets it into the corner. Huberdeau. Shoved off the puck. It bounces around back to him. It gets it to Yandel, who winds and blasts. It's loose. Huberdeau couldn't tuck it in. It's back in it all. They score! How Huberdeau couldn't finish it, I do not know. But from long range, the Flyers do finish it.
There it is. Shot from a long way out. 190-footer right there for Claude Giroux. And
get the victory here. They have yet to lose back-to-back games in regulation on home ice all year. And that continues to be the case as they follow up their big win in Washington with a 4-1 verdict over the Florida Panthers here tonight.